That's what I would do then after. Typically, Cereal bar. say I could do a top coat, but then there's not that like little bit of pink in it, which I like. I think it adds a little bit, just a little bit of something, you know, I don't know what, but just like vibrancy. So yeah, and I will say, let's see, another thing. So that's the current book I'll be reading. And then I have like another poetry book that my sister gave me, that because I just read poetry, like the I think it's called Clarity. But yeah, so I don't want to read them back to back. I like, you know, every other book to be different, you know, so I'm not reading the same thing like next to each other, you know, just for a little bit of variety. I'm sure you could hear all the birds, but I don't know if I mentioned it. I did mention the spring, but that was just such like, I'm so excited, like the birds chirping. Memory. like it's early, early, early memory. But it's the, like, and I don't know if it's with the same thing, but it's like the 101 Dalmatians live TV series. Like, it's where there was actual Dalmatians. I almost said dachshunds, like Dalmatians. And they would play that in the beginning, or at least for one episode, or it might have been a movie, like a short movie. I don't know, but that was really cute. That was a really, like, cute thing to watch. So, yeah. But let's put that aside, and you can see it's getting so, you know, it's so blue. Blue, I guess it's cute, but I'm like, you know, the light, because then it comes through. So this one is lavender and bergamot. We're trying not to make it too loud. Okay. But it's so lovely. So, yeah, if you wanted some aromatherapy before bedtime, this is a beautiful one. And I just love it. Like, to me, this is in line with, like, celestial seasonings, like artwork and just vibe and lifestyle, you know? But look at how happy that that badger is under the full moon in a meadow with spring flower, you know, a spring warm night. Oh, and look at that. I didn't even notice. He's reading. Yeah, I showed this before, but there's also rosemary, ginger, and, like, Canadian balsam. But it's lavender, you know, like lavender, bergamot is more the smell you smell, or the scent you smell. But yeah, so lovely, and I love it. But also, which I should put on after, because, you know, we need some cuticle care, because the air is so dry and all that, so, you know, gotta stay double moisturized. I did, like, a light slug tonight, or light slugging, so I did the CeraVe healing ointment, but aside from that, this is the This is, like, so niche, but this smells so much of when I was younger. Wait, hold on. There we go. It's so beautiful because my mom used to make, like, homemade mosquito repellent with some, like, essential oils and all that. And this smells exactly like it. I should honestly ask her what she used, but this one, the top, like, three, or honestly, they're the oils used is geranium, sea buckthorn, mandarin orange, ginger, lemongrass. That's probably what I'm smelling, the lemongrass. I feel like that's the mosquito. Are you kidding? This is beautiful, you guys, you know? Okay, it is quite large for the frame and all that, but, yeah. So, I think I want to make, this one looked good. It was like an orange, citrus cake or something. But they're all like cakes or tarts. I think some of them are pies, I'm not sure. The surprising simplicity of French cakes. So yeah, I will have to make her something from here. And that would be really, really lovely, especially for spring. Like, this is why, I don't know, it's just I'm so excited to, for spring to come, you know, and to make some nice desserts. Especially when I do skincare like this. just like a jack, I think. So I don't know. One website that I love for interpretations is by, oh, it's gonna slip my mind, isn't it? Ooh, okay. I don't know the website, but I will, if I remember, leave it linked down below, because I love his interpretations of the cards. But actually, I am just gonna grab the book and see the keywords, okay? And if you would like to look into it a little bit further, I will definitely try and remember to leave that website, because I love his interpretations. They're so good. But let's just get the keywords, because I know it's dealing with, you know, something with emotions and water and feelings. So I'll be right back, okay? Okay, you guys. I got the book. And I will say, I typically don't read from this. I use the person that I'm thinking of instead, but just for some keywords to see the Knight of Cups. But also just even looking, I mean, this cat right here is having a wonderful night. I mean, look at these plants too. The plants and the stars and all of it. It's beautiful. So, I love the plants in these. They're so cute. But let's just see some keywords. And if you would like to, I feel like I said that like three times, but okay. Here we go. All right, so let's see. So the Knight of Cups. So the three keywords for this one is passion, excitement, and the surrender. Small. God.